Hi guys, magluluto tayo ngayon ng tawag nito, pepper steak. So, let's our oil is already hot. So, let's guys, this is all organic, guys. This is from our garden. Dito na naman yung baby ko. Nagugutom na daw siya. Nagugutom ka na, baby? Okay. My darling, darling, darling. Let's put some chicken broth. My darling, thank you Lord. Magpray muna tayo. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food. Bless this food to be nourishment to our body. Thank you Lord for providing this, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you Lord. Thank you Jesus. Shout out pala sa aking mga subscribers, sa mga bago kong subscribers, si Cherry Palacio from the Philippines. At ang mga angel dyan, ng mga organic na talagang very, very supportive. Nagpapasalamat ako sa inyong lahat. Shout out sa aking mga friends. We are road to 5,000, 5 million. Okay, guys. So, anyway, we will cook this first. Oy, mahulog. Ay, nako, you're always kidding, baby. Okay, anyway, tanggalin na natin muna siya. Ganyan ako magluto, guys, okay? Remove muna natin siya, guys. Para medyo hindi ko siya tight. Kung aking ano na to. Kasi na kung aking ladle na to. This is a wood ladle. Gusto ko kasi yung ladle kasi parang hindi siya masyadong ano, guys. Tawag nito. Nagkakadumi yun. So, let's cook the beef, okay? We remove the ingredients first but not all. This is a few only. So, let's cook this like this. Yun nga. Ayoko kasi na, ano, there's sometimes when I'm cooking, you know, it will splatter. So, I have a sponge always in my side, you know. Kasi itong aking nilulutuan, guys, this is already 100 years old, okay? But still working good. The other day nga, sabi nga ng aking daughter, oh, mommy, this stove is, it's been long time, but still working, you know? Yes, yes, anak, you know? So, yan, guys. Ganyan siya, love. So, let's cover for a while, okay? Simmer this for a while, so until it's done. So, let's put the, ano guys, let's put the zucchini. Let's put the zucchini. So, mamaya tatanggalin ko na naman yung zucchini para please, ano. Zucchini beef to, guys. So, share ko lang. I remember when I was in college, we have also a quantity cooking. Because most of my, you know, my subject are, especially towards the end, is all laboratory. Laboratory in cooking. So, it's not, you know, it's not easy. It's so very expensive. Ay, by the way, nag-lose weight na talaga ako. Hi guys, nandito tayo sa ating garden ngayon while I'm cooking. So, ipapakita ko lang sa inyo guys ang aking mga bagong tanim kaninang umaga, okay? So, we have some different pepper here guys. That's the maraschino pepper over there. Itong mga papaya na to ay aking mga inaalagaan ko talaga sila guys. Kasi, I know someday is kakailanganin ko sila. So, hopefully maging successful ako sa aking pagtatanim ng papaya. So, we have also here, this is the big variety of ampalaya. So, this is it. So, this is already 1 week old. So, I think it's ready to, ano, hopefully it will have more fruits. Kasi, medyo nakakaano naman siya, guys, pag tawag nito, pag maabutan siya ng winter. Siguro kayang-kaya pa siya hanggang sa tawag nito hanggang kasi 3 months pa naman guys. I have more 3 months to go before winter. September, October, November. So November, by the month of November sana makapagmakabunga na sila. So itong squash ko na to guys, I thought na hindi na sila magbunga kasi parang early sila eh, early summer. So, ito sila o, nagpo-prosper talaga sila. So, nakakatuwa, halos everyday ako nag-harvest. Ito mga Friday, pwede na silang ma-harvest. Nakikita natin doon sa taas, sobrang dami ng ano, so I'm going to use the ladder. Nakakaano naman kasi guys, ipapakita ko lang, yung upo ko, sobrang daming bunga, kaya lang, nalalaglag, hindi na bubuo, buong-buo na yung kanyang fruit, pero hindi natutuloy. Siguro kailangan yata niya ng malago sa taas. So, ang ginawa ko, mayroon akong white, tawag nito, white mulberry, so doon siya kakaano. And by the way guys, ito, easy lang pala mag-grow ng turmeric. This is a turmeric, organic siya guys. So, I bought this in the Asian market. I plant this last year, 2020. So, until now, it's growing. I have plenty of this. So, I use also the leaves of the turmeric, guys, because the turmeric is anti-inflammation and it has good elements to our body that's beneficial, okay? Especially is anti-inflammation to our joint, to our muscle, you know? So, we can make turmeric tea. And this one, when I mix some paksiw, when I mix some fish paksiw, so there is no banana leaves here. So, it's come to my mind an idea. I said, oh, turmeric leaves is good to put in the, to wrap. Instead the banana leaves, I use this to wrap in my paksiw. Like the other day, I mix some galunggong fish. So I use that turmeric leaves. So this is good and it's very very smelly guys and it's so napaka aromatic. So kung mga nakikita nyo yung mga vlog ko noon guys about my pepper here, ito wala na, hinarvest ko na siya guys kasi inuunahan ako ng squirrel at ang mga bird. So meron akong sinave dito na ano tawag nito na para siya maging seeds. Yung iba naman na save ko na. But anyway, marami pa siyang pasub, paano siya sumusubol pa. So, yan yung atin ano. Balik na tayo sa kitchen kasi baka na ano na yung niluluto ko. Okay. Okay. Okay, be careful. Mga anak ko, naglalaro sila. Ganyan talaga itong, especially itong dalawang kong boy na, ano, dalawang boys ko. Tatanggalin natin yung ano, guys. Tatanggalin natin itong vegetable na to. So, tanggalin muna natin siya kasi baka ma-overcook. Isa-isa, ano. Sobrang, ano ka talaga, sobrang patient. Kailangan lang talaga, guys, maging patient lang tayo, guys. Sa atin, mga anak. Ay, minsan nauubos ang pasensya ko. Kailangan ko talaga ng dalawang sakong pasensya, guys. Dalawang sakong pasensya ang aking kailangan. Kaya, minsan, sa buong linggo, kailangan isang sakong pasensya ang iyong, ano. So, anyway, guys, I shout out pala sa aking friend na taga Belgium siya, si Pearl's World. Thank you, Sissy Pearl. Damihan mo lang yung video mo kasi gusto ko naman yung mga content mo. Talagang nanonood talaga ako sa mga video mo. Mahilig ka pala sa ano, tawag nito, sa mga essential oil. Ay, naku, favorite ko yung lavender at saka peppermint. Pearl. Shout out sa you guys, Pearl's World. Search ninyo. Maano siya, okay yung mga content niya. Kaya yan, guys, ang ating... What is that? Huh? Ho? Who's that, babe?
The black lady. She, at that shared housing.
Yeah.
She said that the owner maybe had a stroke.
The owner?
Stroke.
The owner? Okay. That's the one yesterday?
Yeah.
That's the owner?
Yeah. The black guy?
That's the owner?
Yeah.
Okay, it's okay. Yung anak ko ayaw din yun ng smell kasi.
Getting punished for not applying for the fence.
Ganun ba? That's the owner, baby?
Yeah.
Can you taste this, anak? Taste, please. Salamat pala sa panonood dito. So, malapit nang matapos ang atin pepper steak, guys. It's my pepper steak, oh. Ilagay uli natin ang atin ano dito, oh. Next time naman, kailangan natin siyang, ano, kailangan natin siyang simmer for a minute. Ganyan, oh. Ganyan siya, guys. Nakikita niyo? What is that, anak? Huh? Okay. Oh guys, ganyan yung atin pepper steak. Kasi marami siyang pepper. Kaya naging pepper steak. So anyway guys, maraming salamat sa panunood. So guys, thank you for watching. Natapos na ang pagluluto natin ng atin pepper steak. So thank you so much. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share guys. Kasi ang atin mga content dito ay patungkol sa atin mga prayer at sa atin life here in USA. So bye-bye for now. Have a blessed day. God bless everyone.